This is a calculus calculator program or app for vector cross product using the TI-89 calculator. To get to my main menu, you press second alpha to enter the letters I, N, D, E, X, and then press alpha again to enter the 8 in the open and closed parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. You have many choices in this menu. Difference quotient, dot product, eliminating the parameter, equation of a line, all kinds of choices for calculus 1, 2, and 3. Here's e to the x derivative. We're going to demonstrate the cross product here, so we're going to scroll up to cross product. Press enter, and we're going to enter our two vectors. You have to press alpha before you enter any variables in this calculus calculator program. So I'm going to enter 8. Alpha 4, alpha minus 9, here's the B vector, alpha 5, alpha 7, alpha 3, I show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. And we have another menu comes up, which is all you can do with these vectors. B minus A times dot product, or A times B dot product, equation of a plane, component of A, direction of U. I'm going to do, you can do AB cross product or BA cross product. Let's do AB. And here's the vectors that you're multiplying times. It's a matrix multiplication. And you write everything down in your paper in this calculus calculator program. Just as you see it on the screen here, to get an A on this problem. Pretty neat, huh? EveryStepCalculus.com. Go to my site, enjoy my programs, and pass calculus.